Empowering women to take control of their health was the mission of an expert panel this morning. The group Hustle and Heals with the Rogers Lowell Chamber of Commerce hosted the panel at Northwest Arkansas Community College. Panelists included a cardiologist, therapist, physical trainer, and women's health administrator. The goal was to start a conversation about the challenges women face in receiving proper care, the difference in symptoms for men and women, and to encourage women to put their health first.
Hopefully people will take some information back with them that will either make them think about something or just be a little bit more aware.
If you missed the event, don't worry. The group holds similar sessions to empower women every quarter.